Take another one?
You're
is that really
great, no. You don't think it'd be a big deal?
I don't think it'd be a big deal. No, I don't think it'd be a big deal for you. I think it'd be hilarious, so.
I'm in to see something fun happen.
Because between you, me, and the camera, I guess I will just say. But if it's you that is saved, then he's going to put up Alex, just because he was up last time, and it'll be him against Dress.
Okay, that is kind of funny.
Because, you know, they were supposed to be together, and then the veto was used, but...
Yeah.
But yeah, if Dresden gets saved, he doesn't know, but... Okay. That's between you, me, and the camera.
I'm not saying anything. Bye.
He's
probably... He's my biggest fear of all
time. Comes down to Cody.
Yeah, what does he decide?
He's talking right now, so I'm not...
Who's he talking to?
Coleman, I think.
Oh, Coleman. Coleman.
Dude, I love just, like, throwing wrenches and things like that. That's so funny.
Yeah, how I plan on doing that. Yeah. Stir it. It's a good thing you came out to record a little late. Otherwise, you wouldn't know.
Ooh.
I'd keep it interesting.
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't want the camera to know.
Don't want the camera to know.
Don't want the camera to know. Yeah.
You confident? Well, my only thing is, yeah, if he pulls a dress, if you're confident, I'll put him out. Or do you have any of the targets in the team? Who even's been after him?
Well, that's pretty much been it.
Yep.
But both of them know that, like, I've been targeting them, so both of them have been like, hey, how about we do a little thing where we pretend you're voting now, and at the very end, we flip it. And I'm just like, that's a great thing, but, like...
Yeah. What are you doing after... What are you doing after the I'm
going straight for Cody.
Brandon.
Straight for Cody.
Straight for Cody's? He's still on in this game.
All right, so my plan, because after all this, obviously, like, the HOH is the main target, supposedly. If I just keep playing nice with a little smile, make some more tea, cook some more food, play it that way, I'd maybe be safe. Maybe. I know Sammy needs a friend down there, though, so. What was the other question?
What's your plan from now? How are you going to act? What's your next course of action?
So, when I was talking to everybody, apparently I don't have too many enemies so far. So if I keep just doing what I'm doing, that might play out pretty well. you know, keep the smile on my face, make my tea, make the food. So yeah, Chris, if you need any help with cooking and shit, let me know.
We both have been honest with you this whole time.
It would make sense for me to just put Bryce up just because he hasn't talked to me.
Okay, like Bryce and Edison? Are you not worried about Edison?
We have to get Edison.
He's a loose cannon.
I'm not worried about Edison myself, but I know, like, I understand, like, where you guys are.
The majority would vote him out, for sure.
Yeah. I just also know that Edison.
Are you worried about Porter and Brigham?
Huh?
Are you worried about Porter and Brigham?
No.
I've heard a lot of things. I've heard that she does different things.
Oh, I thought you said Felix. I was like, who's Felix?
There's a Felix? I don't know. Are you good with Rosa? Or what are your opinions on her?
So,
just be honest, it's okay.
It's harder for me just because we're the only two girls.
So you're kind of bonding a little bit, yeah.
Yeah, we're bonding a little. And like the fact that if one girl's out, like it's easy to just say, oh, let's just get the girls out. Like,
I know what you're talking about. That happened in his season, actually, with Sarah. All the girls just left one after another.
Well, they kind of did it to themselves, didn't they?
I mean, they started self-destructing a little bit on their own, yeah.
Yeah.
Girls do that.
In the real show, girl alliances never work. Well, in the real show, they try to do girls alliances, they actually literally never work. Because they all get catty or something happens and like it blows up every time.
Mm-hmm.
Like it just happens that way.
But yeah, I can see like,
so the
like,
okay.
We just
gotta roll up all those dudes.
Yeah.
To be honest with Andrew, I know he doesn't like me.
Really?
I know he tried to vote me out in the same vote.
Who's Edison close to?
All he does is offer to me.
Well, he literally was like, he keeps like, saying, I'm just trying to play the shadows. I'm like, oh, bullshit.
I literally don't know
what
he's going to do. Yeah, now he wins. And
yeah,
like,
right? Fuck.
Now he shows that he can
do it. He beat his record last time in the second half.
Dude, that was so fast. Holy shit.
But he did go really fast.
He went quick.
Like,
I still had at least another five.
Dude, I was like, I thought I was doing pretty good.
I got like four, and I was like, okay.
Yeah, I did like four.
Yeah. I think I got like six or seven, but I was still way behind.
Turn our floor plan over here. Turn our floor plan landscape because it will have black bars.
Thank you. I just noticed that. I was saying on the floor landscape because it will have black bars.
Do you have any idea what votes fell last time?
I don't know one person that voted to beat Sammy. It was Porter for me. He said he hasn't talked to Alex at all and has no personal relationship.
Yeah.
I was like, I guess that's fair.
Yeah.
He's like, he hasn't put any effort in. And I was like, well, you talk to me? He's like, no. He's like, okay.
Yeah.
So.
Well, I mean, I've been pretty vocal with my vote just because I want to make sure people don't think that I flipped, that
okay.
I went from Dresden to Alex. So I've been pretty vocal.
Okay.
I, even though, like, me voting Sammy off, who I was, like, really close to, isn't the best look either, but, like, I'd rather have that, especially since that was such an early connection. Like, it's something that...
For
but,
sure.
But I had gone around talking about Dresden too much, and I got to...
I laid up.
Yeah, that's
Dresden's
oh,
probably
going
to try to win in the background. He told me he heard his name coming up a lot, and so he's like, I just
Yeah. Yeah.
I mean, Dresden, he blended last game.
Yeah.
He, like, nobody really saw him coming until the very end.
Yeah.
Right,
just because... So, Dresden got safe last game. That's what caused Sammy to get.
I don't know.
I don't know
about one. But I think...
Well, the only reason why I wanted to play Austin is to be like a little mix of chaos. I feel like Austin's safe. I feel like we put Drez up there, back up there, Austin's safe.
Yeah. It'd
be one of those little chaos things.
Play Austin and Skate though?
Yeah.
That can be dangerous.
I know. But I wanted to put Drez up there. But Drez is fucking immune. That wasn't my decision. That was the other me, Toby. Hey,
so,
tell me, buddy.
Yeah.
I'm going to be straight up this one.
Okay.
So I want to put you and Drez up.
Okay.
But I want to know your opinions. Obviously, you
don't
obviously,
I don't want to be up there.
I want to hear your kids on this.
Okay,
only,
well.
Because I'll be honest, the only reason why I'm throwing you up there is to kind of make it a little chaotic.
Yeah, I get that.
This motherfucker saved Drez this one time.
Huh?
He saved Drez this one time, Drez.
To get him back on.
So
Drez
is good.
I told you
that. Yeah.
Drez is legit.
Everything
good.
That everyone's been saying about Drez is he's pretty fucking tough.
Everybody knows he's good. Like, I think if you do put us up,
I mean, I don't like the chance of being there, but I think more people are afraid of Drez than they are of me.
Yeah.
Oh, hands down. Because last game, how many did I went out fifth.
No, you're fifth out.
He was final three. He went final three. The only reason he didn't get final two is because he was, bad enough.
Timer.
Those are he didn't get final two.
So do you think
because Sammy was there?
No,
it's because Sarah was going to take him
so
to final
two. So we can knock Drez out?
I think so.
But
is that what you
want?
Just
like, there's no way you're going to
take
him. That's what I was thinking.
I get the
chaos.
Statue of Reasoning.
Yes, you have to say who and why.
Drez. Because you got the veto and we're safe last time. So, what's the veto? I hate the veto.
Veto.
Always hated it.
And I'm going to get vetoed again.
Austin.
Okay.
And I feel like, Austin, you're just good at what you do. So if you push you on the block.
Good at what you
do. That's a vague statement.
It's pretty vague.
It's competition. You know?
Dude,
you got somebody who's good at
here.
What they do.
Dang.
Competition. Awesome.
You're a wild card, my dude. That's a second reason for you.
Number your paper 1 through 9. Put your name on it, and then you guys are going to give me your answers. Okay. So we're going to do 9 questions, and for each question, except for 2 of them, you guys are going to put a guess, and it's going to be an actual number. For these questions, you're going to answer, let me explain, don't say what, I will explain. So for each question, it's going to be more, less, or exactly. Okay? For example, today is the 13th. More, less, or exactly. What is it?
Less.
An example.
It's more.
No, it's less.
It's more.
More.
Today's the 14th.
It's our birthday.
Okay.
Bring it in.
Listen, I'm trying to give you an example so you understand. I'm not trying to throw you into the dark. I said, today is the 13th. More, less, or exactly. It would be more because it is the 14th. It is not less or exactly. Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
So if you said the dinosaurs lived 2,000 years ago, we would say more because they lived more than 2,000.
Yes.
Cool.
Any questions?
Okay.
Cody, shut up. Dear goodness. Okay. So, does everyone understand?
Yes.
Okay. Everyone understands. There's going to be two. There's going to be 2 questions. And you will have to put your best guess for it, okay? It's going to be an actual number, okay? Does everyone understand?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, let's get started. Okay, number one. Quiet. Number one. Scooby-Doo is a group of 4 people. More, less, or exactly?
Can you repeat the question?
Scooby-Doo group, so the kids, is a group of 4 people. The Scooby-Doo gang is of 4 people.
I can hum the song.
What?
Some people are trying
does
to
Does that count the dog?
Yes, it does count the dog. He is part of the gang.
You only said people.
That's what
the
literally
Scooby.
Scooby is a person.
He talks.
Hey,
stop talking. If you talk, I think you're cheating. Cody, stop. Adam, stop talking bad behavior. Thank you.
You're good.
Okay, next question. Stop. Next question. There are 6 dwarfs in Snow White. More or less or exactly. Dwight D. Eisenhower is 29th president. More, less, or exactly? Cody is 24. More, less, or exactly?
The class.
Hey, don't start. You can literally be disqualified for attitude, so shut up.
That's so funny. Okay, next one. There are 9 planets, not including Pluto.
I'm triggered, but okay.
Okay. How many weeks in a year? How many constellations does the sun travel through each year? How many constellations does the sun travel through each year? Do you want me to repeat it one more time?
Wait, I have a question. No. Constellations of stars.
Yeah.
Is that the...
Okay. How many constellations does the sun travel through each year? Okay. Okay. Is Coleman's B day? Is Coleman's birthday May 14th? Okay. Last one. There are 118 elements in the periodic table. Is everyone's names on their paper?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, how many of you got this paper? I don't grade. Okay. Hey. Thanks. Okay, so I'm going to tell you the 2 highest because we do have a tie. So we will have to do a tiebreaker question, and it's between Kobe and Cody.
What?
Oh.
What?
Oh.
What?
Wow.
So, brother.
Yeah. Hey, but Alex was 1 away.
And it was Cody's birthday. I fucking knew it.
Yeah.
God damn it.
Yeah, and you also missed the constellation one.
Right.
I knew I missed that
one.
Please, stop. Just let me get through this, please. Okay, thank you. Okay. And then Katie, you were also really close. You were 1 away as well.
Oh, do you go by Rose? Do you want me to call you Rose?
Okay, I'll call you Rose. These are all 6. So 6 out of 9.
So Rose got 6 out of 9. And Adam got 6 out of 9. Coleman got 6 out of 9.
I hope I got my birthday right.
Bryson got 6 out of 9. Edison got 6 out of 9. Oops. And then... Austin. Oh, yeah, I'm holding yours, actually. Okay, wait, firstly, your first question had 4 answers. What? Less, more.
Because the way you worded it
sounded like just like the kid.
I didn't know if it was just the people or with the dog.
No, it's okay. I just thought that was hilarious. And then you wrote for number 8, yes, and then exactly.
I didn't know what you
were saying. We took yes for exactly. I thought it was funny, yes. But it's less, more, exactly. You guys wrote yes, and someone wrote no. The last one, I was like, okay.
How many did I get right?
You got 5 out of 9.
Damn.
Brigham, you got 5 out of 9, and you were the one that wrote no on the last one. The last one was the elements.
Periodic.
Yeah, 118. It's exactly.
Wait,
oh, it
is? Exactly.
I thought it was like
you said it.
You wrote no.
I said more.
I said more.
Oh, you got the one right, Cody. I figured because it was Breaking Bad.
I thought you said yes.
Oh. I literally was like, I thought you got the right because of Breaking Bad.
It's just
18. Yeah, 18. Okay. Okay. What are these ones?
I love it. So these ones are also 5 out of 9.
Excuse me, 5 out of 9.
Yeah.
That would be
this board. Where'd you pull up the elements?
There's more than 180.
Is there more?
Yeah, there's
more. Google told me.
Google lies.
I just did a couple days ago. Okay. Porter.
Yeah.
Porter got 5 out of 9.
Oh, yeah.
Brandon got 5 out of 9. And then Dresden got 2 out of 9.
Oh, shit! Oh, bro. No! I knew I sucked at that crap! No!
What was the Dwight Eisenhower one?
Wait, which ones did he get right?
Dwight Eisenhower.
He got the first question right.
Yo, that one took me four as well, man.
I'm tripping. So here at the same time.
I'm tripping.
So, Justin got number one right, which would be Scooby-Doo. He also got number two right, which was the Snow White one.
Is that counting Scrappy or not?
No, Scrappy.
Well, Max is a bad guy, okay. Yo.
At one point, he was part of the gang for a little bit.
He was.
Okay.
Gotcha.
Kobe, you missed number 7, which is the constellations, and then you missed 9, which was the elements. And then Cody, you missed.
Can we just pass them back?
Yeah, no, you can have the papers back. And then Cody, you missed the constellations, and then you missed the president.
Did anyone get the constellations one right?
No.
One person got close. Somebody put 12, and the answer was 13.
Oh, I put
12. Yeah, so you're really close.
Oh, it's
so.
I put 9 here.
Cody?
Oh wait, I got the weeks right there?
I want to meet the elements.
Can you guys please have a pie question? Can you guys please tie it down? Okay. So, Kobe and Cody, you guys have to do a tie question.
But, Kobe, if you could move somewhere where he can't see you.
No cheating. Yeah,
I'm for it. Okay. Okay, are you ready?
Just so you know, this is something I've told both of you, but I haven't talked about a lot, so you should both know it.
It's a number guess, okay?
You should both know it.
Oh.
What month is it? June.
What date in June is my wedding anniversary with Austin? Closest answer gets it.
Are we just writing down the number, or are we
just the number?
Just the number. Closest answer gets it.
What's your favorite number?
Guys, just go 1 and 30. We'll toss it up.
That's fine.
Yeah. The 32nd. Second 31st.
Wait, what was question 3?
Question 3?
Yeah.
It was
more.
Dwight D. Eisenhower and the
20th president. I didn't even know they were married the first time I ever played with them.
Oh, we'll see.
We did that on purpose.
Yeah. Well, but it was one of the things, like, you walked in together, it's like...
Oh, I don't know, I took my ring off. I didn't want anybody to know we were married.
Walk out the street
together. Oh, dang, that's commitment right there.
She's a committed player.
No, here's the thing, they walked in together. As they were walking up the street, they were holding hands. It was like, okay, it's a couple, at least. Maybe. Where the couple relationship is, I don't know.
I didn't hear
that.
Hey, can I have your answers?
How confident are you?
Very little.
That's correct.
Wait, can Vito go?
Wow.
No.
Cody!
Vito's safe.
You are the winner of Vito!
I guess we're not best friends.
17.
Wait, what date did you
go? 17!
Is it June
3rd?
Yes!
Sorry, I was peeing. What happened?
The vibe,
I'm
again.
I'm gonna be straight with you. We are working together. So all of us are trying to stay in as much as possible. So we can try to kind of float under the radar. It's like, I understand that telling you this paints like a big target on us, but we're not targeting you whatsoever. We're not targeting, I think, Hannah either. So we all want to kind of work with you guys, like, pretty closely. So I know that for sure.
just the hard thing with that is, like, I feel like I'd be at the bottom.
Okay.
Like, that's how like, I would feel like.
I've talked to Cody already, and he, like, already knows that I want to work with you. He wants to work with you as well. So it's like you're now on the bottom of our list.
Like, whenever it, like, including, like,
yeah,
so Austin he, and
yeah, even Alex. Including those two.
So would it be, like, a top three type thing?
Yeah, so it's like, what we want to try to do is get, like, a top, like, four with, like, probably you, me, Cody, and Coleman, possibly, mm-hmm. if we can get that, but it's very hard to do because we're trying to play it low best we can, so...
But it's hard to play low when you guys are all...
Exactly. Yeah, and I kind of figured that was going to be the case since, already one person's out, and now everyone's starting to pick up on certain signals that other people are starting to show. So I'm going to talk to Cody, see where what he wants to do. I think Dresden might be out, unfortunately, but I'm going to see if I can possibly save Dresden, because I think Austin will be good on whoever gets put up next to him. Unless it's Alex, then that's a big problem. So I have to figure that out first.
Mm-hmm.
Then I'll probably talk to Dresden, tell him to go talk to Cody, see what he can do best he can.
Okay.
So. Don't throw anything going forward. I think we just have to win out for the most part.
I actually am trying. I really am.
I'm not bad at this. I just didn't want to win it.
You guys was like HOH every other. I'm like...
You can win HOH too.
Oh, if we're all three of them.
You can win this HOH.
I can try, but so I don't know
what you're planning on saving Austin.
Probably. I want to save both of them. I don't know who Edison's replacement is going to be.
I was just talking about Katie. She overheard them say that they're going to put Alex up. Whatever.
No, he straight up told that to me. He said, either way, he's putting Alex.
And as I saw, unfortunately, like, basically, my stress is gone. Which I kind of don't want because I'm not. Basically,
Dresden leaves.
So the other Edison needs to go, I guess, as possible.
I understand that.
So it's like we should probably try to focus our group on that, taking out Edison as soon as possible.
Because after the show, I have him around safety.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. And that's.
If we don't win H, we're still okay.
Yeah,
my worry is coming into the game and then getting the same.
But
exactly.
No, yeah, no. He's going to put it on himself.
Hey, Porter.
Hey, what's up, buddy?
Hey, sorry, did I interrupt?
Sorry,
no,
yeah.
You're
sorry.
Good, just one sec.
They're talking. We don't want to.
I feel like last time around I worked with this person, this time around.
I mean, you and Austin also lost him, though. Didn't get a chance of doing anything.
Yeah.
I mean, he was talking to you as a coach. You didn't get to play with him as a player.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, like, that's kind of where my headspace is right now. Also,
if
like
a so you're kind of okay there. I just don't know about Alex. If Alex was back on, I feel like we'd have a vote to keep him.
Oh, he could also just not use it. That's actually such a good point.
Which, wait, what? The votes to keep him?
If Alex does go up, if he chooses Alex, do you think we have the votes to keep him or no? What do you want that to happen? Yeah. Because we had 8-4 last time. That was a huge majority. I just don't want that to be the same situation. Are you going for George next time?
No.
I know, and I'm the same way. It's like, okay.
Like, this is hitting this with me. I actually try almost every time. Like, except for the Vito.
Because
the Vito's like,
cool.
I don't know if I want that.
Understood. Okay. Okay, cool. Awesome.
It's a little.
Or my.
It just depends on.
Like, I want to talk to Cody.
It
really just depends on if Cody's got like an alliance.
I don't know what
like,
to say. Save him again?
I mean, they're all talking right now, so.
Well,
you go
Cody's definitely going to throw a curveball.
He's got the
I'm betting he's throwing a curveball. He's either saving Austin or he's not using it.
That'd be really good, though. If he saved Dresden, but then he didn't save him again, I mean, like, it feels like he didn't really do much.
I wonder if Dresden's close to.
The only thing
is Dresden.
Yeah.
Like, I'm pretty confident.
Like, I'm
not
100%
sure. The
only
thing
that scares me is, like,
if Dresden doesn't get saved.
He's kind of floating around for a bit. That's what he did last game. He just floated, and then he was really good. Like,
Like Edison said.
So it should be scary for people's game to have him in.
Yeah, and I think a lot of people are feeling that. Like, that's the general consensus I've gotten.
Yeah, cool. Okay. Awesome. Hi, Nanamies. How are you?
Good.
Okay, Cody. Do you want to come on up?
Sure.
Cody hates
Lynn. Yeah, Cody.
Would you guys like to tell Cody why you guys should stay in the game?
Ladies first.
Yeah, that's a first.
Just kidding, he's three times my size.
Still my husband.
No, I'm gonna get beat up.
To this point, and this is being completely truthful, I haven't actually told a lie to anybody. Everything I've said has been completely honest. So everybody take that into consideration. I always tell lies, so I'm like the king of it, if you've ever played with me before. And I haven't told one so far to this point. I do think, Drez, I love you, but you will outplay me at late game. You will. I know you will, because you're way better at the challenges. I think it's a reason to keep me over Drez, but it is your choice.
Okay, Justin?
You know, I can say I've been nothing but loyal. If I have your back, you know I got your back. And that's the most you can ask for in the game of Big Brother, let me tell you. If I stay through another week, y'all know who I'm gunning for. So y'all are safe.
Okay.
Okay, Cody. Would you like to use the power of Vita?
No.
Okay.
Ooh. Ooh. Hey, what are your guys' initial thoughts with who you want out? Honestly, do you want Dresden out, who's made final three before, or Austin out, who's gotten fourth out twice in a row in the last two games? I want an honest opinion.
Tell us what you think first.
I will tell you what I think. I think Dresden is way better in endgame, 100%.
I do too.
100%. I have no reason to doubt it. Mm-hmm. That's just being honest. Mm-hmm. What do you guys think? Oh, I'm going to just be honest right here.
I don't know Dresden, so I couldn't base anything on him.
Okay. That's fine.
Yeah, I really can't help on that one.
I agree with Cody on that one. Basically,
I'm just being honest. Dresden is more dangerous game. Late game, 100%.
Yeah. I don't know Dresden either.
I know you don't know him, but he got final three for Austin. Literally, the last two games he played, he was fourth out. Like, he's not a threat at all. He came in as a coach and was out right away. That's what I'm just letting you know. Like, would you rather be that be out, or would you rather Dresden just sneak through again, get to final three, and the same issue arises like last time?
Yeah.
What do you think, Brigham?
Brigham wants his
phone. He doesn't miss very much.
It's all on you.
He's going the big
just be honest. Yeah. This is a very open conversation. Everyone will know the same thing.
Makes sense. Because Dresden has been in the whole time. I mean, he is really good at the challenges.
Yeah. Except for this last one.
Yeah, we don't, but here's the thing, we don't know what the challenges
the thing
are.
Is, they're
gonna be physical game, or if they're gonna be mental.
Physical, I think Dresden will destroy.
And but if they're mental, I mean, like, who knows?
I honestly think he threw this challenge.
There's no way he got two.
Yeah,
exactly. Seven dwarfs and Scooby Doo.
The eighth question was, it your birthday today?
It even said birthday boy.
Yeah.
I honestly.
He's throwing stuff again, just like Austin.
I think he threw this challenge in all honesty. Yeah.
Why would he do that?
Especially,
Bryce, don't ask that question.
Especially because he overreacted.
He just wants to.
Especially with him on
the
wall. He's trying to skate back under the radar. I think that should be known to everyone, though.
Which is.
Because it's the same thing that happened last year. And
which is why I think he's more dangerous.
I agree.
I agree.
Yeah.
Sounds unanimous to me.
It does to me, too. But, there's no way he didn't throw that because he overreacted. He yelled. He's like, are you kidding me? What? No way. And I was just like,
two
questions and overreacts. He threw that.
Okay.
That was funny.
Okay, you can go back in.
That was really funny.
There's 14 people, 3 people can't vote. That's 11. We just need 6.
Yeah.
That's us here.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm literally okay saving Austin. Do you want to save Austin?
Yes.
Yes? Do you want to save Austin?
Yes.
Do you want to save Austin? Do you want to save Austin? You okay with Austin?
Yep.
Cool. Because you know Drizzle will be dangerous late game.
Yeah.
There's no way you got to. Okay, cool. That's all. We're good.
Here's my prediction. Cody is in there right now, and I think he's going to try and force a tie.
Mm-hmm.
In which case he may.
Wait, is that our group?
No.
That's not us?
No.
Okay. Oh, yeah, everyone's out there, huh?
I think Cody's move here is I think he's talking to everybody because he's going to try and force a tie to make Edison choose to take. Which Edison doesn't want Dresden again. at least because he's told me numerous times. I do kind of believe it because Drez honestly is the better player. I do give it to him. That's my prediction. We'll see what happens.
So I'm on the block again. Yeah. Everyone left the room to talk about voting me off. So I'm going to vote it off. Cody didn't use the veto. Kind of surprised. I have three different alliances with the kid, so I don't know why he wouldn't use it on me, but that's for time to tell. I don't know what his game plan is. All I know is my game plan. I've been loyal to those I've said I've been loyal, and I'll play the freaking battle back. Hopefully I win it. Hopefully y'all see me again. I live a legend. I die a legend. Even if I'm the second one out, I'm still a legend. Okay, so I feel like I'm doing well. I don't know. You know what? I might vote for Austin here. It's kind of a curveball because I don't know if this is like on the video, but we have an alliance and I don't think he'll get voted out even if I vote for him. I mean, it seemed we had like all the voters had a discussion and it seemed pretty overwhelming that Dresden was going to go home because obviously he's really good. So I don't know. I just feel like if I vote for him, it would kind of get the ball moving as far as getting other people off. Because I kind of feel like it's getting a little comfortable and we got to get some big hitters off. So as long as we have numbers, like we're good. But other than that, I mean, I'm sitting good. The only thing I was worried about is if Cody used veto, then Edison said he would have put me up, and then I think I would have been voted off right there. But outside of that, like, he didn't use veto, so I didn't go up, so it's fine. We're good. It's a good time. It's fine. But there was no math questions in the math thing. And I'm mad at you.
So it was a little bit of a hard decision, but it's like, Dresden, I love you, buddy, and I know we're working together, but I'm gonna save Austin. So Dresden, I'm gonna vote you out.
Okay.
Dresden.
Okay.
All right, your daddy here has made a decision. My little boy, Dresden. And my other lovely little boy, Austin. It hurts me. It's like picking between children. But it has to be Dresden. I'm sorry, Dresden. So, I've decided. I've thought really hard about this.
Made a very educated decision. I'm gonna have to choose. I'm gonna vote off Tristan.
Dres.
I vote to evict Dresden.
Okay. I'm going to vote Austin. Because I don't think he's gonna get voted off either way. But I just kind of want to mix it up a little bit and put some gas in the fire.
Hi, it's Gun. He's gearing. Oh, do you want me to sit? Everyone else has.
That was a lot further.
Everyone else I went to evict Dresden. I heard your threat, my dude. Fucking fight me, bruh. See ya.
Goddamn.
Nobody can get through the door.
I vote to evict Drez.
Don't mind me. You didn't get that, did you?
Yes, I did.
I have not decided who I'm going to vote for. So I'm going to flip a coin. Heads, I vote Dresden out. Tails, I vote Austin out. And I guess I'm voting Austin out.
Ooh, Nelly. Okay.
I vote to evict Dresden because he's a very solid player.
Okay, cool. Okay. You guys ready for the results? Someone do a quick drum roll. Okay. With a really, really, really close number,
mm-hmm.
we have Dresden who will be out, and it was 9-2.
Yo!
Oh. You called it!
Nine
votes.
He called it.
My freaking loyal ones! I love you! I love you!
Hey, go and join
wait,
Sammy!
Wait, that's literally the same score he got on the last challenge.
It was 2. Oh. Yeah.
That was so good. I love
you.
Okay, Dresden, so second round, you were just voted out. How are you feeling?
Do I look good for the camera?
You look great.
All right. You know, yeah, I expected it.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm not going to say I didn't expect it, but I'm here for a good show. I'm here for a good time, not a long time. You know how I roll. I'll be back. Say hi to my pops, my mom. Deuces.